Dang. All right, we're back. Stigmatism, who's this corn? Random corn shows up. Sup. Sup, Shuba. I lost that pigeon. Not gonna lie, it wasn't that bad of a loss. There were a couple times where I was kinda smooth. 60% combo with wolf kinda shit. Pigeon went Terry. We got his match one down. Game three.
Stop the battle! Forest Fortifier!
Stigmatisms. I don't know. This is the first time I've seen this person. Oh. Yeesh. Alright, that back air. Did I undersheat this person by accident? Or, I guess I didn't know. But good Marquette court. You know, I feel like people who I don't know should honestly introduce themselves if they're good or not. Like me, I'm an O2er. I'll be like, yeah, I'm an O2er. But if some person's like, yeah, I'm decent, I'll put them like a mid-C. This works out. Does it? I don't know. Still makes me feel bad when I get seeding wrong. It's cause like, you know, first time out of your tournament and you're like underseeded, like kinda gives you a bad feeling a little bit. But it's hard to keep track of like a bunch of people. Like that's especially why we have like the tier 1 leaderboard, just cause like those 2 and 2ers, like how good are they compared to each other, you know? Like, Psycho's probably on the better side of, you know, the 2 and 2 range, right? But, like, you know, how was I supposed to know that, right? Yeah, the 9-12 area is hard because you can't lower one. Hello. Maybe one day. I'll know everyone from Wisconsin. Easy. Anyways, commentating the match, Daddy Smash actually down nearly a full stock. Stigmatism doing really well with Korn. Nice jab, getting Daddy Smash off stage. Daddy Smash, safe recovery though. Oh, gets grabbed. Punished with the neutral get up. Oh. Alright, nice get up with the forward air. Up air, nearly kills. Oh, misses the forward air on the neutral get up. Ew, up through kill. Alright. Daddy Smash is actually one of the nicest people in the community. I'll admit, he is so like, kind of just like happy, no matter what. I love it.